About 6:05, Tuesday, September 21st. I think this is the last day of summer. Starting to get daylight. I'm on a 164-acre farm here that I'm going to approach from a different angle. Go maybe a few places I've never been on this big farm. It's rough, but it's nice and wet this morning. I rubbed out on a bunch of squirrels here. Ain't but one problem. See if she's still snoring over here. I got an old dog, she just won't leave. Keeps blowing. And it's got these squirrels froze up. Here over there. It's happened a lot this season, boys. Every time I get on a good bunch of squirrels, I get an old deer stirring them up. I shot one over here. Oh, that limb right there. That old limb crossing right there. Nice. The skies are darkening out here. It's been starting to rain again. It's not too bad yet. But these squirrels are pecking these nuts out of this tree. The one down in there around that old beach right there, it looks like. Let's look at this ground here, folks. I'm waiting on this tree right here pretty good. I see about 6 squirrels in this tree, and 4 of them just took off. But now that might be because this rain is coming here. It's raining now. They went down this way here toward these beaches. I've got one that's went up a tree over here, and I don't know where he's at. Never fail, but I always down in some kind of hole somewhere, say. Down in this little old vein. That first squirrel I shot. Junior got his head busted this morning. I believe them squirrels went off down in there, and I just caught one trying to slip back to these beaches right here, and I busted him. He come back to set in this den tree to eat. There's the second one. He shot there in behind the mouth. The head, a little bit low of the head. She's pretty close to me. I didn't hold over. Listen to him up there. I've got several squirrels here around me, but now they're moving real ginger in these trees with this water in it. See if I can't get him.
Rained out again. Maybe it'll quit someday.